Welcome to the game. My name is John. Looking forward to this. And as we tee this one up, let's keep in mind that we only have one round in this event. So you have to pull out all the stops right out of the gate. All you got to do is hit it straight up the middle, and then we'll take it from there. I think I'll take that tee shot. Looks good. This is about 160 to the pin. That's safe. And this one's from 28 feet. Oh, what could have been? It was a good putt, though. And drop this one in for your par. And with that, we will move on to the next. And you're at even par currently. Okay, wind's picking up a bit. We got a headwind on this one. Oh, wonderfully struck. Nice approach. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. Oh, it's always tough leaving them short. 3 feet left. Nice putt. That's in there for par. And that hole will keep you at even par. Teeing up on hole number 3. Was well played. And this is our third shot. Come on, ball. Kick right. Okay, on the green safely. And this one's for bird. All right, time to finish this one off. Let's see how that all adds up. And you're at even par. And now we're teeing up on the 4th. Here's your second shot on the 4th. This putt would take you down to 1 under. Never like leaving those short. 4 feet to go. This putt's tracking. Down she goes. Well, staying at even par after that one. Okay, it's a lengthy par four. Nope, this one's hooked. All right, let's make this a short stay at the beach. Ooh, that feels good. Back into the short stuff. This one's your third. All right, drop this on in and save your par. Well done. You are currently sitting right at even par. And this one is a par three.
Great contact.
Nice work. That was some good golf. Ooh, setting up for birdie here. Oh, it's getting there. Oh, man. This one's for par. Okay, let's take a look at this next hole now. And that hole will keep you at even par. Teeing off now on a short par five. This drive should be safe. This is about 185 yards or so to the pin. Not sure where this one's going to end up. Setting up here now for our third shot. Okay, let's finish up. Okay, safely home with that putt. Hey, you brought your score down to one under after that one. And this one's clocking in at a par four. That's too bad. Setting up here, looking at an elevated green. That'll work. And here's a 13 footer. Could be a good one. Nice putt. I like the way this is shaping up. That's your second in a row of birdies. And currently sitting at two under par. And the ninth hole is ready for us. Hopefully you're ready for it. Hopefully this one nestles itself nicely in the fairway. And this one's around 235-ish to the pin. Let's go. Kick right. Kick right. Well, better luck next time. Okay, careful on this one. We're in the rough. Well judged on that one. And here comes a four-footer. This putt's going. That's what we needed in there for par. And after that hole, you're two under par. And now let's see what happens here on the 10th. Well, you can't hit them all. Here's our second shot on the 10th. If you sink this, you could save par. Yeah. This one's for the bogue. Okay, let's check the old scorecard. That hole will bring your score up to 1 under. Let's see what we can do here on the 11th. Those shots are going to happen to you. And setting up now in the deep rough. And back in the fairway. Let's have a nice shot from here. Coming in for a landing on the short stuff could be good. It was a good one. You could go to 2 under with this putt right here. Oh, it was a good stroke. Almost had the birdie. And just tapping that one in for par. Nice. All right, staying at 1 under after that one. Let's see what happens here on the 12th hole. Beauty of a swing there. Here's our second shot on the 12th. Looking at an 11-foot putt here. This one's on a good line. Oh, well, yeah. Didn't quite make it there. Well done. And after that one, you sit at one under par. Here we go. Par four ahead of you. This one's about 110 yards from the pin. Yeah, that's going to work for you. I'm liking that. And this is your look at birdie. Going towards that hole.
Oh, man.
Okay, time to finish up on this one. And after that hole, let's take a look at how everyone's doing up on the big board. And after that one, you'll stay right there at one under par. Careful out there, the wind's blowing right to left. Well, let's regroup. And from the fairway bunker. A little bit off here, it's going to the rough. And after all that worrying by me, you ended up in the fairway. Okay, let's go. This one is for par. Looking good. Nice little stroke in there. In there for par.
Okay, one under for the round. Okay, short par four. Nice.
Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. Oop, that's on me. Sorry to get your hopes up on that one. I thought it was going to be good, though. Okay, here's our third shot. Okay, for the save. This putt's good so far. And as that putt drops, we're one under par heading down the stretch. Careful out there. Wind's going left to right on this hole. A little wayward on the approach, that's all right though. And from the green side bunker. Good job getting out of that bunker. Little work left to do, but nothing serious. Yeah, that'll do just nice. And after that one, you'll stay at one under. Got a par four on this one. That swing was to die for. Setting up here 145 yards away. Approach shot worked out just fine. Here we go, 24 feet away. Need a little more pace on that one. And the only thing left to do is sink this putt and get your par. Okay, we're moving on. Let's get this next hole.
One under for the round.
Okay, the wind's blowing on this one, right to left. Looks like we're going to the fairway. And this one's around 175 yards out. Heading left. And this is your third shot. Great chip shot there, pure. That's pure. And you've got this for a final score of 70 on the round. So far, so good. And today you cap your round off with a birdie. Fine work.